assholes, man.
Yo, T.
Where have you been?
I got here as soon as I could, bro.
Oh, man, Louise Gracie. Louise Gracie.
What about Gracie?
They got Gracie. She's gone. Evan's dead. Now Gracie.
Fuck Evan. Who's got Gracie?
I don't know.
What are you talking about, bro? Where is she?
Some guy's at war with her father, I guess. I don't know.
Hey, Gracie's pretty tough.
She's a princess.
She's a tough princess.
Oh, they fucking hurt her.
Yeah, they'll have you, me, and my family to deal with.
You never liked her. You never did. You never liked anyone.
That's not true. I like her.
No, you didn't.
She's my favorite go-kart.
Oh, and what makes you so good, huh? If it wasn't for me, you'd be selling dime bags on a street corner. I made you.
Yeah, and she and Evan made you into a junkie, okay? I mean, she's not a bad person. Okay, she's not a murdering, greedy psychopath like me. She's so hard. You know, if you can get past the accent, okay? But she made you into a useless old queen, too whacked out on blowing pills to notice his business is going to shit.
Oh, here we go, huh? Here we fucking go, huh? Oh, I see it in your eyes. You're embarrassed to me. You see me and think, oh, this is it. This is the moment to put me down. This is the moment when the apprentice takes over, huh? Oh, man, you think I'm done? You're not so fucking tough, Louise.
And you're not so smart, you dumb junkie. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck you, Louise.
Oh, come on, Tony, chill out.
Oh. Or, no, you're right. You're right. You're not the one with the problem. I am.
Tony, what the fuck are you doing?
No, I'm holding you back. I see that now. I see that now. You're the closest thing I've had to a son. I'm sorry, Louise. I love you. Tony. Goodbye.
Tony, come on, man.
Goodbye. I love you. Shit! Shit!
Fuck! What the fuck is wrong with you, you dumb prick? Huh? Get up. Get up so I can kill you myself. Get up.
Okay, okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just couldn't take it anymore.
Come on. Get up. Get up, you old bastard.
Oh. Huh?
Let's go find Gracie, okay?
Okay. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit, Louise.
Jesus Christ.
We should go and get the Ancelotti's chopper. It's just on the other side of the booth tunnel. What do you think we're doing on this outing? We're looking for Gracie.
You got any ideas where we might start doing that? It's a big city, don't?
I may be semi-suicidal, but I'm not completely stupid, Luis.
You ain't even semi-suicidal, T. You're just overdramatic. I wouldn't be surprised if that gun was just a movie prop.
We've been in enough shit recently for me to carry something a little bit more dangerous than a prop gun.
You think you'd know enough with all the shit we've been in to take the safety off a gun before you use it?
Fair point. I'll get a post-it note for the next time. Disengage before a suicide attempt.
Self-indulgent cry for help, you mean?
Okay. I need your help, Luis. You're all I've got left. You happy now? I said it. Well done. You win, jackass.
Okay, bro. Where are we looking for this girl?
There's some lowlifes and dukes who might be involved. Losers even by current mob standards, which is saying something.
You from Dukes, ain't you?
I try to forget about that.
Okay. So we head over there and do what? Land on the roof and ask them where they got Gracie?
We've just got to follow them. See if they take us anywhere interesting.
Okay, bro. Let's hope for the best.
Who knows what they could have done to that girl? She could be dead at the bottom of the West River now.
Or she could be driving some son of a bitch kidnapper crazy. I wouldn't waste that nasal whining voice on the worst guy out there. Gracie's got my backing over some chump hoof and dudes.
You're right. That could be the smart bet. Her old man said something interesting to me, by the way.
Oh, yeah? What'd he say?
that he's blaming us for this whole thing. Either we get her back, or we're dead.
That's definitely interesting. How the fuck did he get that in his head? I barely know the girl.
It's the diamonds, Lou. Rocco's had a word with him.
Motherfucking Guido here, yo cabrón.
Shit, Rocco just forwarded me a photo of Gracie. They've gagged her!
I bet they have. Bro, I wanna gag the bitch most times I see her. Joking, man. I was joking. Come on, hurry up, man!
The place we're checking out is over in Cerveza Heights.
Often seen stepping out in Liberty City's most glamorous circles, has been found murdered in Broke.
So, this isn't about Gracie? It's about saving our own asses?
Yes, this is a purely selfish act. Are you happy now?
Yeah, strangely I am. Now that I've realized I'm being blackmailed into doing this, it's become a lot clearer.
Great.
How are we gonna get out of this, Tom?
What?
All this shit piling down on top of us. How are we gonna get out? Have we got a plan?
I don't know. We could play the lottery, start a little Ponzi scheme, buy some cheap diamonds and try to sell them at a profit. Oh wait, we've tried that, and it's not going so well.
Fair enough.
You could marry a billionaireess. That might get us out of our problems.
Oh yeah, I've already been pimped off once, Steve, and I nearly got killed because of it.
I'm serious, Lou. Most of the girls in the city have fallen in love with you at least once. How come you can't manage to find a rich one? That's the house, up there.
A coalition of disenchanted millennial workers.
That red car is leaving. Follow it.
College, which was paid for by her parents. We'll track this story as it progresses. And now the hyphenated bitch with obesity news.
Thanks, Jim.
Where's he going?
I don't know where he's going, you idiot. That's why we're following him.
Okay, all right. But which way do you think he's heading?
West.
I can see he's going west. Where west?
There's a lot of shit west of Dukes. Could be Algonquin. Could head all the way over to Alden. He might not be going west at all. Might be heading over to the Eastboro Bridge so he can get himself up to Bohan. Fuck! Might just be heading down the block for a slice of pie.
Shit! Okay, I take your point. If you see him stopping, let me know.
You'll see him stopping too, bro. You ain't going to sleep on me, are you?
You think I could go to sleep in a moment like this?
You're heading back to rehab, baby.
Why? You ain't got your pills?
No, I don't actually. I didn't even take an anti-anxiety, and you know how I feel about flying.
You'll throw a guy out of chopper, but you won't go for a ride in one? You should have shared your anti-anxiety pills with the Celebinator.
No amount of pills would prepare you for that.
Don't fuck with the Thorny Prince Empire, baby. That's what's up.
Public relations at its finest.
If we could throw every fucking blogger out of chopper, bro, keep them fools in line.
We could start an outsourcing company. We'd be rich overnight.
Strangely enough, that's exactly what we need to be.
Stop driving suspiciously, Lou. He'll get wise to us.
Get wise? What are we, in some gumshoe novel now? I'm driving as unsuspiciously as you can when your boss only forked out for a weekend helicopter course. If he's getting wise, it's because you're a tight ass.
You being anti-Semitic now? Nice. Next you'll call me a fed.
Oh yeah, play the minority card. Very clever. Unfortunately, I'm a minority too, so fuck you.
He's cutting back on himself. I thought he was heading west.
Well, now he's heading east. We won't lose him, man. We're cool.
Come on, you dumb Dukes fuck! Take us to her!
You yell loud enough, he might just hear you.
Maybe if we concentrate hard enough, we can will him to go there.
I thought you got over that spiritual shit when you stopped dating the yoga instructor.
There are things that stick with you forever.
Like the fact that he could get his ankles around his ears and he ate a lot of mung beans. That image is gonna stick with me. Jesus. Where are these guys from? Other than Dukes, I mean.
They're an Irish operation headed by this maniac called Gerald McCreary. He's doing time in Alderney State.
Irish like those guys who robbed our bank? They could be the same ones that held me hostage.
Stranger things have happened.
What would they need a mob boss's daughter for when they got all the bank's money?
How the fuck do I know? I guess greed is a powerful motivator.
I got an idea.
Great! What is it?
We stop that bus car, we rig his balls to the battery. By the time he smells them cooking, we'll know exactly where Gracie's at.
This is a great bit of improvisation, Lou. But I think we should just follow him. Leave the torch to professionals, people in government. Look, he's going through the booth tunnel.
I ain't going in there, T.
You think I want you to kill us? Go over and meet him where he comes out. Over by where we pick this chopper up.
Okay, boss.
I see him. He's crossed over to Alderney. He's coming out of the booth right now.
You know how they got Gracie?
Something to do with that pink piece of shit car she had. They think the guy pretended he wanted to buy it.
You should have got suspicious the second anyone expressed interest in that thing. Actually, wait. I can see you driving a pink car, T.
Why? Because people call me gay, Tony? In that case, you probably think I've got massive sculptures of cocks in my apartment as well. Gay guys love that shit, you cliche-loving moron.
There was that one marble thing you bought.
That was art.
Yeah, giant, veiny, penis-shaped art. At least you made a profit on it. Those were the days.
Where's he going? What's he doing in the parking lot?
What's he been doing driving anywhere? We give him a moment and call it in if it feels weird.
Okay, okay. Why does everything feel weird to me?
Because you owe money to half the city and the other half wants you dead. Paranoia is advising our situation.
Look, he's there. Just lead us back to Gracie, you fucker.
Somewhere, at least.
What street is that?
I don't know Alderney well, bro, but I think the big one's Sacramento. Call it in.
Let's head back to the helipad.
But you'll have to use them.
You gonna call him?
I'm texting.
Look at you, bro.
What?
Down with the kids.
You work in the business, Lou. You should know that club promoters are the first to master all new forms of communication.
Always find a new way of profiting.
If we pull this off, we'll profit. We'll get to keep our spinal cords.
Great. I like my spinal cord, bro. It would be a fucking shame to lose it. Okay, man. Let me know if they find Gracie.
I hope for our sake they do. See you soon, partner.
Rocco.
How'd you get my fucking number? I don't want to talk to you.
Too bad, Mech. This line opened up just as soon as Tony took those points.
You know, Rock, your guinea ass is lower down this country's ethnic food chain than mine. So don't fucking condescend me.
Oh, I guess Senora Sensitive here. Hey, look, I respect you, so I'm gonna talk straight a sec. Tony's pissed a lot of people off. You need to control him.
Tony's gonna calm down as soon as you stop sending us on suicide mission.
Oh, look at my position. Some serious mulayos. You think the higher powers are gonna stop expecting envelopes from me because of the almost midlife crisis? Doctor's notes don't cut it with these people.
Be reasonable then, Rock. Chinatown? Bahama Mamas? Those fucking bombs? That's some out of control shit, man.
No, Tony's some out of control shit. Think about what he has got you into. If you think about it too long, then there might be no getting out of it. Comprende?
Not really, bro. Goodbye.